Hello, we are crossing the same channel. Hopefully the subtitles are not crazy like last time. Shooting star? Why does he sound like X?
ギターだけど。うん。超マジ同じだ。有名な人？でかね。You look like it。よし。これから絶対有名になる。破壊したり、征服したり、操ったりしないよな。しないよそんなこと。僕は寄付。あ、俺かける。よろしくかける。ふわさ、その惑星ネリルって星の。惑星ネリルは もう寿命が尽きかけていてね。仲間たちが移住できる保証を探して。中断さんに出ていたんだ。候補する宇宙船では短い時間でも。予定では遥かに長い時が経ってしまう。新しい惑星は見つからず、任務交代のために母星に戻った時、惑星ネリルはすでに消滅してしまっていた。キーフはそれからずっと一人で宇宙を旅してたの。No more
comrades。
明日地球を案内してやるよ。綺麗なとこいっぱいあるんだ。
A very outgoing alien. That works.
ありがとう。こちらこそ水がいっぱいある。街には木だっていっぱいあるんだぜ。このまま人間の格好で暮らせばいいじゃん。かけるはなぜそんなに
僕に人間の姿でいろって言うんだい? They'll be afraid of you if you, they see your real form, I guess.
あ、喉。地球の人たちは異星人を敵だと思ってるんだね。Not
all aliens.
ガケルは僕に人間の姿でいろって言ったんだね。That
is correct.
異星人は人間を傷つけるもの、侵略しに来るものだと思われてる。俺もキーフに会うまで早く逃げないと。
何やってんだよ。逃げないと捕まるだろ。かける、僕はあの人たちと行く。We'll find himself in.
捕まったら、もうこんな風に自由に走り回ったり。僕は悪いことを何もしていない。僕はネリル星から来たキーフ。僕はこの星の人間を傷つけたりしない。とりあえず僕たちのベースへ。君は
分析を急いでいますが、なんか外見危なそうだよね。キーフに攻撃能力がないことはもう分かってるはずに。急速も取らせず、連日こんなに立て続けに。キーフは苦しいとも辛いとも言ってませんよ。キーフは捕獲されたわけじゃない。つまり侵略者の。あ、わお、で、they're suspecting that。interesting。名前はキーフです。あのエイリアンじゃない。ここにいると私までおかしくなる。では。
検査があって信じまったら、あんたの責任だぞ。Little bit of friction between the organization.
病号にビデオに切り替える。了解。君なんだね。この星を守ってる巨人は何もできなくて、巨人はこれまで何度も地球を侵略しようとしてきたんだ。僕が科学者でも同じことをする。なぜ逃げ出さないんだ。今逃げれば 人間から信頼は得られない。They
don't trust you anyway at the moment, it seems.
一生研究所から出さないかもしれない。Don't
worry, Kaito will get you out.
さあ、もしよ。僕の故郷の言葉だ。つだけ頼みがある。ネリル星人なんてさっさとやる。Check on the
friend.
異星人にだっていいのと悪いのがいるかもしれないだろ。はい、やめようね。 なんなら俺と運動するか。鍛えてやるぞ。だから俺は行くなって言ったんだ。人間のままいろって言ったんだ。ハーグの研究施設に移される。分かっています。キーフ、少し休ませないと危険だわ。早く立たせろ。武装機がまぶしないば、あなた方は研究もできないでしょ。体大丈夫なのか。この美しい惑星を好きになって、
心から人間と友達になりたいと思う。Not all bad. Is he trying to?
彼らは侵略者だと思われてしまう。ここに一人でも 人間の信頼を得て人の友達になれる異星人がいたら少しは違うと思うんだ。
He wants to help change people's perspectives, which is fair enough.
だけどその最初の一人になろうと決めたんだ。
I see. I mean, there is Ultraman, who everyone loves, so... Takara reminds me of a young version of Gamu, for some reason. And here comes a bad alien! Fantastic. Godoray. I swear, that there's something up with that doctor, bro. Why is he so hard on this alien? I understand, I mean, obviously a lot of aliens have come down and destroyed cities. I understand that. But it's still like, to just assume that when he's shown no threat at all, it's just like, relax. Not every alien is evil. There's literally one that saves you from all the other bad ones. This one's dangerous though. So it's not going to help alien relations, that's for sure. Oh, it's already transforming time. Okay. That didn't take long. Maybe Kakeru helps defeat this monster, that's my guess. Like, his storyline can't be over. But there's not long left. Oh dear. What's he doing? This is the reality, mates. A lot of aliens come down and do this. Wait, I said Kakeru, didn't I? I meant Keith is gonna help Ultraman. The shield. Keith. Is he gone? Well, he did help, just not in the way I expected. Is that it? He's gone?
ここからあの木までキーフと競争したんだ。
さ、ヌーシュ、流星の言葉で憧れという意味だと。憧れは僕たちの手と足を動かす。まずいても倒れてもあの遥かな知恵にたどり着こうと。
憧れは僕たちの手と足を動かす。
では。キーフが憧れた遥かな地球の未来を思った。切り解けたキーフはきっとこの地球の風の中にいる。そして大地を吹き当たりながらキーフは惑星の未来を見つめている。
Whoa, let's not any shopping for Christmas necessities. Okay, interesting. I shall be looking forward to that episode. I'm going to watch another episode in a second. Hopefully that's not a two-parter, because I'm not going to watch three in one day today. But yeah, but it's still January actually, so Christmas episode is maybe not too bad for me, but for you guys it's like end of March, I think. Yeah, I made one mistake in the general reactions. I said that Kakeru would help Ultraman when I meant Keith. I didn't mean the kid was going to help. I mean, he could have helped. But yeah, I like the idea that Keith is still alive, just, you know, spiritually and in terms of nature. I like the end dialogue there, but I'd like to think that maybe he's alive physically too, hopefully, because that's quite a sad ending for him. I just hope to see him again. It's a very sad story. I think it's a good contrast to I can't remember his name, but the guy that was going to bomb Earth and Mizuki had faith in him. I feel like Keith is like the opposite of him in some ways. Maybe not completely. Not like identical opposites, but like, you know, because that guy, he wanted to destroy the Earth. But a single human trusted him enough to see maybe a good side in him or to stop him from doing that. And Mizuki had faith that he would change. On the other hand, this guy, Keith, he's a good guy. He doesn't want to harm Earth, but most humans think he wants to harm Earth. So it's very interesting because obviously there's this one kid who trusts him and befriends him, and he understands that this alien is not bad. But for most people's perspectives, alien is bad. Normally aliens come down, they destroy cities, they kill people, they do a lot of dangerous things, they threaten the Earth. So obviously when another alien comes down, people will expect, oh, he's probably going to be evil. Even the doctor's like, he's probably a spy. Even when he's shown no aggression whatsoever, he handed himself in peacefully. He was happy to be investigated on, experimented on, whatever. And he wanted to be like the pioneer. He wanted to change people's perspective of aliens. Obviously, the bad aliens have ruined that anyway. But still, not every alien is bad, and not everyone realizes that. So he was trying to be the pioneer to change that a little bit. Although, you know, they've had Ultraman this whole time. I guess they don't see him as an alien. But I thought that was quite interesting. So yeah, that was good. I liked the way that was done. It was good storytelling. And it's a good, compelling character that we've only just met. That's why I hope he's not dead, because he's a good person. So yeah, that was a very good, very emotional episode. I like Kakeru as well, another new character. So yeah, that was good. The subtitles, I don't know if they were, they did feel a little bit off at times. So I don't know what's happened. I'm using the same channel this whole time. Up to episode 23, everything was fine. It's been a bit weird recently, but I'm gonna keep the faith, and I'll watch Ellie to Christmas. This is your boy Davidoff. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, and see ya.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time where